Nobody there could feel me. I thought it was a place for my healing. I thought it was a place for my healing. I thought it was a place for my healing. Standing at the altar almost every Sunday for prayer. Earned something and I didn't get what I always need there. Returning out the same way I came. I stopped depending on the church to help ease my pain. Stressing, depression, and suicide thoughts weighed me down. I was in a church being hellbound. I thought the minister people would help me see that what I was going through it was the end of me. I was sitting in church and God's people didn't see that I was hurtingly, mentally, and emotionally. Returned home feeling worse than what I felt. My life flashed before my eyes, my heart began to melt. Standing in the mirror, consuming pill after pill. I laid on the floor so cold and so still. Divine visitation said it wasn't God's will. What if I had died because the church people didn't see? That's why I could say now, I'm grateful for God for having mercy on me. I begin to question church, but God said don't question them all. For you will see my true warriors standing firm and tall. The love that they carry on earth is love that is very rare. Know that they pray for you and I always hear their prayer. How can the people of God oversee that the fellow man was dying first spiritually? What I was going through, the world can help me. They said I was crazy and sick and ill mentally. If the world was a God and had seen that I was a teen, received my spiritual gift. They labeled me and that burn was hard to lift. A personal Christ then was said I received many gifts. The enemy tried to take me down because of what I carried plenty deep down inside is great. Now that I come to know God, that burden is no longer a major weight. Back to the point how come the church didn't see that there was a soul crying out to be helped physically, mentally, and spiritually. Nobody there could feel me. I thought it was a place for my healing. I thought it was a place for my healing. I thought it was a place for my healing. I guess I was wrong. This is the reason I write these lyrics, my song. Nobody there could feel me. Nobody there could feel me. Nobody there could feel me. I thought it was a place for my healing. I thought it was a place for my healing. I thought it was a place for my healing. I thought it was a place for my healing. I guess I was wrong.